get out. Just take it.
It's already been paid, sir.
Huh? Hold it. Who got the payment?
According to our records, we gave it to a girl who's called Anne.
Where's the phone? Oh, there, quick. Call
it. Robbie! You make me laugh, Thunderkick. What did you get at the bank? You betrayed me. In the same way Anne betrayed you, only you're not so lovely.
Find him!
So you think she has skipped town, do you?
Yes.
Well then, where do you think she might have gone? Is she with Snake?
No, sir. I heard rumors that Snake's looking all over town for her, too.
Could be. From my experience, Snake will never find her.
You're right, sir.
Tell me. Where do you think she is?
I don't know.
Do you think she might have gone off with Thunderkick? Nah. It seems that he doesn't like young girls. Wait a minute. Sure. Ah! To the pier! Don't you realize she'll have to catch a ferry if she wants to get back to the safety of her hometown? Enough! Let's get her!
see Monkey also thinks Ann will turn up here.
But Monkey isn't here.
He'll turn up later on. You can bet on it.
No matter what happens, we have to find her. Pay attention and keep an eye on everything that leads.
Doing this?
Because of Thundercake.
Yeah.
We both should have been sure that we'd taken care of him the last time.
I'll fight him this time, and I'll kill him.
Hey, I don't care about Thundercake. Let's get something to eat, huh?
Yeah, good idea. Hey, kid, come here for a minute.
Yeah?
Go on, get out of here. Oh. Get lost.
Stop picking on me.
Oi! Thanks. Did you forget your bucket, kid? Here. Give me another bite. This is a life, eh? Snake's a damn fool thinking that she wouldn't come here. I knew, though.
You're so good. Really buff you are.
I knew she'd have to come here first to pay her last respects to her uncle before she went on that damn ferry. She couldn't leave.
You're an absolute genius.
I know. My friend, Snake, is a stupid bastard. Do you agree? Enough!
Perhaps of all.
Oh, there she is!
Girl, Ann, come on!
Help! Someone! Help! Help!
What's going on? Quick! After them! After them! Quickly!
sir. Where have they gone?
You fool, how should I know? You were supposed to be watching them, not me!
What's the matter?
My feet hurt. I can't go any further.
Come on, get on my back.
I won't be such a burden to you.
Suit yourself. Start walking.
Wait,
then.
I've changed my mind. You know, this is the first time I've ever ridden piggyback on a man.
Really? How are you going to betray me this time, then? Come on, tell me. What have you done with the money? What have you done with it? Now, tell me.
I buried it in my uncle's coffin.
I'll kill you if you're not telling the truth.
I used to like you once, but now I want you to know I'll never forgive you for hurting me this way.
Thank you.
Don't you worry. I won't disfigure your beautiful body if you tell me what I want to know. The money, where is it? If you refuse to tell me, I'll slit your throat. Now. Where have you hidden it? Tell me! What's the matter? Can't go your tongue? I'll take a lot more than that if you don't tell me. Now tell me! You... This is your last chance! I've had enough! Take her to the basement!
Yeah? What do you want?
Let me talk to your boss.
It's for you.
Snake?
Yeah. Who's this?
It's Thunderkick.
Huh? What is it you want?
Wouldn't you like $1 million?
Huh? What?
Monkey's kidnapped Anne. And she's probably telling him where all the money is. I thought you might be interested, but I guess you're not.
Wait a minute. Why are you telling me?
Listen, I don't want Anne to be killed. And I don't trust her with Monkey. He might get crazy and hurt her.
I don't think I trust you.
Start following Monkey. He'll be going to a cemetery to get the money.
All right.
Since I've been gone, I've been thinking about you all the time. Here are some new clothes and shoes. Take them.
Oh, oh, you really are sweet. Thank you so much.
Okay. Here. Let me help you. Now try the dress. The dress fits you well. Now, I want you to go home. And you must wait for me there till I arrive.
But why?
Because at home, I know you'll be safe.
Why? Why can't you go back home?
I am an orphan. I overcame the first hardships and went to school, then graduated. But then my life took a nasty turn for the worse.
I had a girlfriend that I loved very much, and I thought she loved me. But then she ran off and married some rich guy. That was the turning point of my life. Ever since then, I've treated women badly and thought only about money. I dealt in contraband while dreaming of millions. Then someone talked, and I had to kill him. Because of that, I'm a fugitive. I know I did wrong, but I can't turn back.
With you, even when you're dead. You should be ashamed, but it's ours now. It's all ours. Don't worry, I always spend my money well, much better than you could do in this grave. Well, goodbye now, and don't forget to say all your prayers. For forgiveness. Hurry up.
Get the money.
Who's that? Over there! Quick! Hide! Quickly!
Get them!
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
Tom. You know you can't have it all.
You turned out to be very clever. How did you know? It was here.
Thunderkick told me to follow you. I'm very lucky that he's my friend.
Are you saying what I think you're saying? Have you and Thunderkick become partners? I don't think so. It couldn't be true. Let me inform you. This money belongs to me.
We'll see about that.
Too greedy. Can't you get it from me?
Of course I can. That you wanted us to fight each other. We've been taken for a ride, monkey.
Thunderkick, now we've got you. You won't get away this time, huh?
Well, if you've got me, then give me the dough.
No. You got here too early. Let me kill him first, then we'll discuss it. Just show a little patience.
Come on, then.
It's really all mine. It's mine.